I want to get married. I want to have babies. Before I'm like 26, do you have health insurance?
What's like the craziest place you've ever had sex?
Oh boy.
Wow, imagine if I try to kiss you with these big teeth, these big beaver teeth. How would you feel about that?
Here we go.
Not with the teeth. I don't know, we'll see.
We'll see.
Huh.
I'm like, oh, I need to like touch you a little bit, see what the vibes are. But I'm like, we're in a zoo, we can't do that.
Instead, I touched your balls. Your ball, I mean.
And when I find my one true love, I'm gonna grab him by the balls and never let him go.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm an ass man.
Good man.
Sex kung fu.
I'm sorry, what?
Chinese philosophy with sexual energy meditation. We all have a bit of sex kung fu in us.
When I wake up, I gotta make sure I do sex kung fu.
Sex kung fu?
Yeah.
Whoa. Are you a screamer?
Yeah.
Oh yeah?
Are you? You make like noise?
Well, obviously I make noise.
Ash first, personality second.
James.
What if I was like, I want you to me in this?
I'm in. What are we doing?
Well, pandas are an endangered species.
When do you want kids?
28.
28? Oh
yeah.
My God, I'm trying to get knocked up like tomorrow.
Wow.
I would let Ethan put his tongue in my mouth any day. They're quite heavy.
They are.
What?
I am weak for big boobs. I'm a boobs guy. It's just something in my nature I can't control, you know? It's wired into me.
Oh, she's beautiful. Oh my God.
The scale from 0 to, I feel like I'm,
Oh my gosh, I'm freezing. I'm freezing. Oh, ooh, hello. Hello, muscles.
I love eyes that I feel like my mind can just go silent when I look in them.
Oh, that is lovely.
Connecting with someone based on who they are in their heart.
Yes, yes, absolutely.
And massive, like, beautiful biceps.
Well, guess a troll's got needs. Well done, Art.
Big ass.
Ugh.
LL Cool J, big old butt.
What kind of guy would get a second chance?
Bad boy Barack Obama. If you guys find him, let me know.
Hey, how you doing?
Damn. How are you?
How you doing?
Oh, you're a gentleman.
Yes.
Thank you so
much. Mr. Alexis.
And they say chivalry's dead.
Thank you, so sweet.
It was a sort of a great excuse to kind of look at their asses a little bit. I'm not going to lie.
The wedding is definitely on. Somebody get ordained, okay? Because I'm like, time's ticking. Let's go.
I definitely do feel comfortable being around you.
Well, how would you feel about a beaver kiss?
A beaver kiss?
Yeah.
We can make it work.
It's actually happening.
Any ideas to help you actively find love?
Sex kung fu.